This is Oklahoma's own News 9.
Our top story here at 4:30, health leaders across the U.S. and here in Oklahoma are keeping a close watch on a new COVID-19 variant.
Now, the Omicron variant, first identified in South Africa, has now been found in just under 20 countries. News 9's Erica Rankin has the details.
So far, the variant hasn't been found in the United States, but health professionals believe it could already be here.
Almost immediately when it went to the World Health Organization, they designated it a variant of concern. There are levels for where they put these variants. So the last variant of concern was Delta.
Dr. David Chancellor, the director of infection prevention for Integris Health, says rumblings of this new variant started last week.
What that indicates is that it probably has some features that make it either more transmissible or more dangerous or more likely to evade current therapeutics.
There are still a lot of questions surrounding Omicron, but from what doctors have seen so far, symptoms present a bit different.
It looks like it was affecting younger people, mostly unvaccinated, although there were some vaccinated people that had it as well. There have been some reports that this disease has been a little bit different, maybe more headaches, more upper respiratory stuff.
The State Department of Health releasing a statement today assuring Oklahomans they are more prepared than ever to respond to an emerging variant by doing things like genomic sequencing. They are asking, though, to aid engaging the impact of COVID-19 in the community, plus identifying a new variant to get tested for COVID-19 if you are feeling sick.
Among the right population, then I could see it spread very, very quickly based on the little that we know about it. But I think only time will tell.
State health officials say they are in contact with national public health experts on this variant and its potential impact to the state. In the newsroom, Erica Rankin, Oklahoma's own News 9.